You two have to be two peas in a pod.